So, I revisited the original a while ago. I did play this quite a bit when it first came out, the original, that is. And I enjoyed it. And yeah, when I revisited this, the early access of this was announced, and so I didn't really do much of it. But now it's out, so I can check it out fully. I've heard a lot of good things. I've heard it's a very vast improvement to the original. So we'll see. We've managed to cross waters undiscovered. A few guards patrolled the west walls, but we were able to remove them without raising a signal. At sundown, we'll start ascending the wall. Provisions shall be waiting for us at the top. Oh. More controllers need to pick up the fact that I'm using a PS4 controller. Okay, here's something that I've noticed though, and I wonder if this is the case. So for Diablo, for example, if I plug it in through USB, it'll pick up the fact that it's a PS4 controller. So maybe this will work. Let me try. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to deal with the fact that, give me a sec. That is gonna tell me to push buttons. Okay, hang on. Sorry. Give me one sec. I want to pick up. Let's turn off the pro. Identify. It's identified. Preferences, PlayStation controller, submit. Nah, there's no fixing it. Okay. Maybe I should get an Xbox controller. Just. So this is less of an issue. Oh boy. We've been hunkered here for the past days as Z and his spies prep the West Wall. They've rigged trap doors ahead so we can open them from below. Tonight we make our move. There are heavier patrols around, but with all for the fighting at the bridge, there should be no time for reinforcements. I'm sure this lore is not something that I'm gonna remember. But for now, I will be reading it. Talent. Oh, well. Too late. In the air. Oh. Hang on, so that's it. I want to see how I do it with the other one. Oh, like that. Oh. Yeah, no, that's clunky. Trigger's better. Can only do it once, though. Oh, no, like that. I see. Okay. The diving bell cables need to pass the interior ramparts. Oh, we're waiting for us, just like Z promised, but our scouts underestimated how much we'd need for a few short 100 feet. Looks like we have to get creative. one-way gate. I want that money. Aerial recovery. Interesting platforming. Can't dash in air. Classic 2 button dash and more are available. Okay. Yeah, I think we're fine with this. This is it, the end of the line. Below us is a trick wall which can be opened with magic. Okay. Oh, so it's like an action RPG. Interesting. Okay, it begins. You hear a thousand whispers, but can't make out a voice. The throne room doors are currently sealed. Gotta be careful with this. First runs in roguelikes always tense, because obviously I'm going to die. There's no question about it. Challenge room? Shit, ooh. Alright, not too bad. Ow. Oh, come on, what? Shield doesn't block? Ow! This has already gone bad. Then I'm gonna expect no less. Was this worth it? Yeah. guess the main aim should be to get as much money as I can off this first run. So that my child inherits my fortune. Lose no health. Oh, I see. Holy shit. Nah. Lost. Do I got to try again? Or is that... Yeah. One try. Oh well. The letter is old but carefully preserved. Jay, the rumors are true. The golden doors are real, and I found them. The doors will only open when all estuaries have been gathered together. I know it sounds crazy, but I have a plan to save everyone. I can't do it myself. I need your help. Some people I can trust. I get the feeling I'm going to stop reading these after a certain point. You hear a thousand whispers, but can't make out a voice. Okay, this is a waypoint, I assume. Yep. Oh, who has stumbled into my abode? Sweet child, hast thou lost thine way? I am Ananke of the Shawl. I am an heirloom, an item of immeasurable power, and I can grant strength to those deemed worthy. Those who seek me are hard and powerful warriors, but dear child, thou art soft and pudgy. Very pudgy. Inside me lies the power of momentum. Conquer my challenge and... Okay. You will regain everything. Alright, cool. Soft and pudgy, how dare they? Yeah. I have to jump higher. I feel ashamed. After playing Mega Man X for so long, I should be good at dashing in the air. And an air recovery, really? I really dig the music in this. It's kind of got Celeste vibes. Shit. Gotta be ready to go. Cool. Congratulations, sweet child. Thou hast proven thyself worthy. Now come and claim thine inheritance, the power of momentum. Okay. You can now dash in the air. Alright, I gained a little bit of health back. I need a wall turkey. Yeah. 25 resolve. A primer on relics and resolve. Relics are powerful items that cost resolve to wield. Going below 100% resolve will lower it. Okay. Spin kicks now apply armor break. Ooh. That's cool. Holy fuck, that's ridiculous. Nah, fuck that. These fairy chests. I remember this being hard, but man. So, it doesn't really stop an attack. It just softens a blow, which, ooh, I don't know. I am not long for this world. Oh, yes. Can't make out a voice. It's a boss. I mean, I'm going to die if I go in there. That's confirmed. Boy, oh boy, look what we have. Another lost soul come through, seeking my power. Okay. Yeah. I have the power of empathy. Use it to pass trials. Listen to those who have fallen before you. Learn from their failures. Maybe, just maybe, you'll have a fighting chance. Okay, maybe after this I can go try it. Good thing is it restores health. Attune memory fragments to hear subconscious thoughts. Lost again, every path I've taken is wrong. Alright, Demetrius, calm down. Remember the lesson your elders taught you. He gives you only two choices, always hides a third. Ah. Been down here for hours, not sure what to do. Obstacles are just hidden opportunities. I'm trying to. Holy shit. Okay, not bad. There's a nightmare ahead. The elders said they are powerful nihilistic thoughts that have grown infested. Violence begets violence. If I cast a spell anywhere or attack it nearby, I'll wake up and retaliate. Just seeing if there's an alternate path anywhere. Okay, oh. Okay, maybe it's not so bad. Ow. Ow. Ugh. Okay. One can accomplish with kindness, one cannot accomplish with force. Oh. Okay, but only for the ones that are reachable. Nice. Oh boy, it's a juggling act. Jeez. Okay, this one. Ah! Oh, what the fuck is? Oh, I see. I see. I see. Mental. Jump and got it. Fuck. Another bearer of Aesop's tome. Word of caution, traveler. Be mindful of what you learn. The truth can be misleading. I don't know how he does it, but I keep losing Lamech's trail. There's no other choice. If we want to leave this island, we'll have to enter his throne room. Yeah, I mean, I did that. Alright, I guess go. Holy shit. Jeez. This feels like a Castlevania fight and it's awesome. Ah, that's bullshit. Okay, I have to do that. Damn it. Okay, now I choose my heir, Sir Teddy. Sir Pepperoni! Lady Fay. Magma Mass. Hold 50% to block incoming and apply vulnerable. Okay, so there's a parry with the shield. Traits now give gold modifiers. Your kingdom has granted its people access to healthcare and services and amenities. Nice. Rangers. Find tax loopholes and save on Karen's levy. Oh, level 12, okay. No. Mana must be okay. Enchantress. There we go. I know vitality is a very important stat. Blacksmith. Thanks for helping build my black shop, kid. I ain't got not a lot to my name, but I promise your investment in this here blacksmithery will pay off. I can't make much because I ain't got my blueprints, but if me and you work together, boy, we can make some unimaginable things. I mean that literally. Got me some of that Anfantasia. Can't see no pictures up in this noggin. That's why I need those blueprints. So here's the deal. You get me blueprints and I'll charge you money to make them. It's a win-win because I get free blueprints and then I win again because I get a customer. Anyway, enough dilly-dally. Let me show you what I've got in the back. That's funny. Ooh, Ducky, thank you so much for this extravagant tent. The car flowing through it is so overwhelming that it's making me dizzy. Just kidding, I saw the price tag. Talk about cheap. The only thing making me dizzy are the fumes from all the cleaning agents I had to use. Couldn't you get a girl anything better? Well, beggars can't be choosers, so I've decided not to be poor anymore. Now let's talk magic with a capital M for money. Because let me tell you, Ducky, enchantments are not cheap. Find me some sweet runic stones and I grant you powers you couldn't even dream of, like stealing life force from your enemies, or being slightly magnetic. And that's it. That's all I've got until you find me some of those runic stones. Oh, apparently I had one. Cost $800. Oh, okay. I'll have to get some later. One must pay the toll. Oh, I have to find it again. Ugh. So you're next in line to sign the contract. Everything in the name of duty, I suppose. Never stop to think about what you might be losing. Well, if you're looking for the treasure, you'll have to find the king's children first. Can't get through those doors otherwise, I've tried. Do my best not to take damage. Okay. Can't really do much about that. Oh shit. Ah, I could have used that. Oh well. I can't exactly predict when I'm gonna find one. Okay, dokie. Smooth moves. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're okay. Ow. Damn it. Ooh, this is spicy. This is not going well. I've already lost half my health. Yeah, this one's not gonna end in defeating that boss. Unless I get some health back. The study. Okay, well, I don't have that, so I can't get across here. This is interesting. Yeah, okay. Right button. Can I get some health, please? That was close. That's a challenge room. Ah, now I find this. Dude, I only have 65 health. Like, this is not happening. How many years has it been since we first came down here? 50? 100? 1,000. My patience is at its end. These scholars, they jump from one fancy to the next like they're the bell of the ball. They're just singing and dancing, never finishing anything they've started. Okay. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Unless it's important information, it's like, eh. The black roots keep growing. They're everywhere now. The guards continuously cut them down, but they keep growing back. I swear the land is reacting to our pain. The more people we lose, the thicker the black roots seem to grow. Sorry, I've been missing our meeting as the Golden Doors. Okay. I'll do what I can with what little life I have remaining. Oh, yes. Nice. Jeez. That's a spicy room. Fuck. Oh. Oh, damn it. Sir Justin. Poison bomb. Osteogenesis in perf. Okay, 200. Lady Michelle. I mean, like... Butcher shop unlocks barbarians. Don't have enough for that. Valkyries. Arsenal increases, yeah, weapon damage. That's what we want, but we don't have enough. All right. You die in one hit! Oh, fuck. Dude. This is gonna be over very quickly. Yep. Oh. What? This is some shit. I didn't get to try the class out properly. Vampire? Yeah. I got... Funnily enough from that run, I did get quite a bit. Let's bump health again. No. I mean, that's pretty equal. Okay. So short-lived, but whatever. I guess it's worth doing just because the gold you get out of it, it's probably ridiculous. What's the downside to being a vampire? That's what I want to know. Because right now, there doesn't appear to be one. Okay, maybe there is. Holy fuck, that was not worth it. Dude. Okay, I imagine you take extra damage. Oh. Shit. I can't undo that, can I? Oh well. Fuck. Great. Another short-lived one. So Justin... Alright, sure. Okay, I got the safe. You are blue, plus HP generate, but you lose max HP. It's me, your buddy. I'm an accountant, okay. Oh, okay, there you go. That's how it works. Yeah, I'm not sure I like this maximum HP. Reduction thing. Restore 80 health and 125 mana. Increase mat. Take 94 damage. But this doesn't work well against this. If I take 94 damage, it's just gonna reduce my HP. Right? Oh no, okay. Blueprint. Okay. Oh, come on. How does that thing not take damage? Got it. Can't reach it anymore. How? Okay. Never mind. This class is not bad. Gotta make sure I don't take damage. Good. Got it that time. Catalyst Dreamcatcher. Defeat enemies while at max HP. Isn't that good? Because I'm always at max HP. Your weapon applies or extends burn. Okay. So, I'm going to be getting constant maximum mana. If I'm interpreting this correctly. Yep. might be a very OP synergy here. Back here again, can leave. Oh, you dick. Aaron's ring, Dreamcatcher. Maximum 400, okay. For every point of resolve below 100%, deal additional magic damage bonus. Converting this character to a spellcaster. How do we bring out map? Oh, there we go. This way. Oh, don't want to risk it. I didn't predict that well. Bad. I can take your time here. I need to make the most of this because this is probably a boss fighting build for sure. doesn't really help my situation, but... Okay, definitely not going there. Shit. Okay, we're good. That's the map. There we go. I guess I should fast travel back to the start. Strangely straightforward. Not yet. Hey Seth, how's it going, dude? Fuck. I've only got 189 health left. If you not leave the queue, you'll be arrested. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I want to fight that boss again. Just might not get a chance to. Going good, just chilling. How am I? Doing well. I was playing Oracle of Seasons earlier, which is like a Game Boy Zelda game, and had a lot of fun. That game's really good. Alright, let's go. Holy shit, I'm not really doing much damage to it. Okay, maybe I am. Shit. I've only got a few hits left before I die. Not dead. This boss is tough. I think I need more strength. Good run, though. You played Elden Ring last night and killed the dragon near the start of the game and a bunch of the other mini-bosses. Yeah, that dragon's fun. The second Rogue Legacy is pretty fun. Boxing Bell. Clumsy. FMF fan. Let's reveal this. It's definitely a lot more fleshed out than the original. Labor costs rise with each upgrade, making purchases slightly more expensive. Inflation can be overcome easily. Weight capacity. Okay. Mastery rank. Increase in XP. The kitchen unlocks chefs. Chefs.
Oh, fucking hell.
Got Gordon Ramsay. Library. Fruit juice bar. Alright, that's happening next. Gordon Ramsay run? Yeah, as soon as it comes up. I imagine there's one called Gordon. Behold, I'm the Sage Totem, and you are now bound to me. All of your knowledge will be housed within my spirit wood. Again, ugh, mastery. Okay. Why do I always burp when I have, like, a little bit of coke? It's weird. Mastery level, Barbarian 0. Okay, interesting. I mean, I'm making good of the money I'm making. That was a pretty sick synergy that I had going. So I think that boss is going to require more points into melee damage. Ain't that some shit? But yeah, I mean, the platforming's really cool. Damn it. I do like the change in visual style as well, it's pretty nice. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is this? Gain a blessing of wisdom. Critical, hang on, toggleable. Skill crits after 5 seconds. Oh, okay, it changes my equipment. Got it. That's probably better for a melee. Kind of play into it a bit more. Shit. Double shit. Until purified, any hit taken is fatal. I'm fucked. One. Two. That was almost 3. Or was that 4? It might be 4. I don't care. I don't care. I'm cheesing this. In all fairness, I could probably murder it. I'm being too cautious. Oh, ooh. Oh no, clumsy. I automatically destroy crates. Damn it. The trait, the trait fucked me over. Oh no, I'm about to die. Oh, what a horrible room.
Sir Paul the chef.
Low health, great mana, your weapon applies burn. Strike projectiles and reflect them. I can restore health, gravity beam. Alright. This has piqued my interest. Costs a lot of money to get that. There we go. More health. I'm just gonna get whatever I can. Nothing. Oh, I only have 10 gold. We're fine.
Ah, delicious, aromatic, beautiful. Gorgeous.
Holy shit. That seems cool. Chef Death Beam. Fuck yeah. That's awesome.
Where's my risotto?
Pizza. Returns to user can be skin. Wow. No, Death Beam, dude.
Flambe.
Should probably get the coin. As much as the pizza intrigues me. I don't think I can reflect all that. This room fucking sucks. There are some rooms where I'm just gonna take a hit.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Twin lighter stem. Longer than you. What is this? Ivy seed. Let's do this. Blocks up to 4 attacks. Consumes 150 mana. Mana potions restore charges. Interesting. So it's like a safety net. What? I gotta go to the other one. Shit. And yet, this is probably the best thing I could have had. Cursed. Oh. Tennis racket. Well, this is not gonna go well if I fight him. Okay, so let's see. Oh shit, I can eat. Oh my god. Relic broken, yep. Not really gonna help me much. Dude, it doesn't give me enough time to heal. It's pretty abysmal in terms of usability in battle. I need to use it before I enter the room. I kind of like the barbarian. I also just picked one with IBS, so that should be interesting. Yep, that'll do it. You fought a lot. I like that. I wonder if that does anything. Or it's just a cosmetic quirk. Can I poison my enemies? I hope I'll be able to heal. Good. Fuck. This might be another run where I'm just gaining money and nothing else. I need more wall techies. Turns into a turkey. Fuck. I forgot how hard this game was. Death is coming. Death is coming. All I can do is get as much money as I can before that happens. Unfortunately, flatulence doesn't do anything. Grave bell, mourn the dead, not the living. You have a 25% chance to avoid a fatal blow. Interesting. One in four chance to avoid a fatal blow. No jumping. How the fuck are you supposed to do this? I didn't jump. Okay, that was a weird room. Just looking at the room, weighing out the option. No, lose no health. Okay. Did it. Oh! Just. Nothing else, I can be proud of that. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. Danger level seems way too high. There's two chests there. That's gonna get me killed. I'm gonna go back to the first room, maybe. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh, it worked. The bell went off. I wonder if there's an internal cooldown, or if it's just... It's always a chance. Okay. Jeez. They haven't really provided useful information yet. Oh, I'm really pushing my luck. That should have been death. Statistically speaking, the next hit should fail. We go by the law of averages here. Yep. I mean, decent amount of money. Lady Kate, Valkyrie, Lady Triss, Barbarian, Fungal Spread. Okay. I'm kind of enjoying playing this class. I need to get my sword attacks to be stronger. 520, what can I do with 520? Duelists. Raising weapon crits unlocks the training dummy. I only have 100 gold. Let's give him the blueprints. Okay, I can start buying some of this stuff to make it easier. Whoa. That's cool. Okay. I think I might buy it next time. Start getting some of these better armors. Hopefully I'll find the boss room quickly this time. Haha. Okay, not that way. Lose no health. Oh, fuck me. Got it. The power of the olds increases magic crit damage. Okay. That one wasn't too bad. The other one was more tedious. Boss room. What? What's this? Okay, oh, that worked, that worked. Haha. Barbarian power. I'm gonna clear the room because I'm guessing I'm gonna have to come back this way. Just a hunch. That being probably not worth it. Fuck. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, I found some health. What is that? What is that? It must have been that. Do it again. Do it again. Yeah. Yeah, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Attack me. Do it. You almost got me. shit. Oh, nice. Is this just flavor text? A man rat came crawling to me the other day with information in return for an official pardon. Okay. So giant rat in the future. Defeat all enemies, lose no health. Yeah! Remove the faults and reveal the glory. Mana potions restore a percentage of max health and armor. Scales with vitality. Okay. That thing was scary. Holy crap. No! Ah! That was a mana potion. It could restore my health. Spin kick to gain kinetic. Bonus int scaling. Yeah, I'm not intelligent. Shit. Damn, I thought I was doing well. I'm back down to half HP. Twin telescope. Hermes boots. You are immune to static spikes. To static spikes? Wait, like these? Ah! Oh! Yes! I can go back and get the mana potion. Oh, it's gone. Is it? It's gone. That's a big deal. shit. Not worth. Now I find the boss room. Guess I got a blueprint out of this. It looks like the- yeah, I'm gonna explore more. Maybe I'll get lucky and get a heal. Lotus flower. Alright, I'll reveal what the telescope is. Since I don't know what it is. Deal 12% more damage to enemies. As a melee. Alright, well now I know what it is. Now, if I'm a sniper, yeah. If I had a range weapon, that might work well. Yeah. Time for death! This is gonna be just a run where I get money. Okay, well, I wish that would have happened sooner. Can't get to this bathroom quick enough. I'm still alive. Chicken! Okay, I'm immune to spikes. Ugh, I hate these rooms. Oh, that dealt bonus damage. Oh! Damn it. Good amount of money. Wait, what's this? Enter the golden doors. Your king demands it. I'll continue with this barbarian trait. Okay. There we go. Giving Karen gold grants stat bonuses. Increases gold. Can't do that. Increases vitality. Restore health. Yeah. There we go. Restore health and mana when entering a boss chamber. That's useful. I don't think I can unlock anything else. I know I said I was gonna get weapons, but... is there anything I can get? 250. I can't afford anything. Excuse me, am I throwing a billiard ball? Lifesteal rune. Quenching rune. Leave it be. Honestly, weapon seems cool. It's a failure in judgment. Steel toed boots. Twin Achilles shields. While above 50% health, deal 20% more spell and weapon damage. Okay, so this is a matter of like finding the bathroom quickly. Nope. Okay, that's a one shot. I will keep that room open. Because then if I lose too much health, I can heal myself. I might be able to have a chance at the boss now. Oh my god, fuck this so hard. I'm glad I kept that room open. Close. Blessing of Strength. Can attack while moving. Dash attacks are always skill crits. What do you mean can attack while moving? Oh. Oh, I see. It's swapping the weapon. Alright, leave that be. Vanguard's banner, twin zealots ring. I'll check this out. Dashing creates a wave that destroys. Ooh! It destroys projectiles. That's cool. My dash is powerful now. Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, I found the boss room. Okay, so... I need to go back and heal. Perfect, and then I should heal a little bit more when I go in. Okay. Let's do this. I gotta remember to use my yell. Oh! Right, I destroyed the projectiles! Me. damn it. No, second phase, second phase, second phase! Shit. Oh, no! Ah. Oh my God. Ah, damn. Good effort. I didn't get much gold from it, but okay, I guess we go chef. You can dash in any direction. Armor. Definitely. Okay, we have some equipment now. I feel a bit more confident about the fight. Just a matter of how quickly I can find the boss room. This dash in any direction thing is kind of cool. I want to find the boss room quickly. kind of armor are they wearing? Ugh. I'm gonna heal. I'm sure those charges will replenish over time. Pass. This isn't what I'm looking for. Fates die. Twin soul tether. What is this? Every 4 seconds, your next weapon attack deals 225%. Yep. Unfortunately, my resolve is a bit low, but it synergizes well with this. Interesting. Dude, it's hitting pretty hard. Guess it's a glass cannon build now. Holy crap. Okay, the fact that it two-shot that. Destroy all targets, lose no health. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm getting out of here. Oh, you pick up food and that's how it replenishes. Okay. All right, no time like the present. Let's try. Damn it. Can't catch a break. Whoa. Damn it. I was doing a lot of damage. I almost got up to the same spot again. Okay. All melee damage. Armor. Can't see damage dealt plus epic relic. Dashing creates a wall that destroys projectiles. Alright, cool. Got the projectile destroyer. Ow. That was fortunate. Fate wills it. Weird mushrooms. Tastes like poison. Scissors. Critical damage from spells and weapons increased. Okay. That's fine. I mean, I can afford to lose health with this character. Yeah, I can afford to lose health with this character. Yeah. Use more health, yeah. Shout all mid-sized projectiles into notes. Recharges over time. Nah. I like the one I have. Oh boy. I got it. I just went for it. Feels like this is not doing the normal amount of damage for the axe, unless I'm imagining it. I think I messed up there, but whatever. Just lore. Maybe it's one of my traits where my damage seems to be less. strangely straightforward. Ha! Icarus's wings bargains. White for clarity, blue for sincerity, pink for harmony. What the fuck is this? Magic damage. It's okay. I don't really have much health anyway, so. I just want to find out what these items are, so then good runs can start happening, because I can start planning stuff. Yeah, this is over. I don't care, just give me it. Spells and weapons increased by 10%. Alright. Right now, I think that's the best I can do, because once it's revealed, then it stays revealed, so I know what it does. Oh, right, this was a bonus gold round as well, so can't feel too bad. I was about to use my ability. Go chef again. I'm always going to invest in the gold capacity thing. In the long run, it's going to do me better. Got a good feeling about this one. So pretty much if I find food I should eat. Chest up here. Consume. Okay, this is how you play this character. Shit. But he's cooking something that's already cooked. It makes no sense. It makes sense if you found a raw ingredient. He's cooking something that's already cooked. Ah. I think I needed to hit that through the wall. Ooh. Jeez, it goes through. I don't think I can hit those. Nope, can't hit them. Yeah, not great. Okay. Fire resolve, can't take that. Sure. I don't think I can afford to reduce my health here. Got three cook, so it should be okay. Found it. Okay, full health. Here we go. I know when to use the death beam. I was hoping then, but it was in the corner. Damn it. Cook. Good beam. Just cooked in midair. Fuck. double fuck. I beat him. Yes. Progress. I'm going to die, but progress. You could have at least... Thank you for putting Esuri Lamech to rest. Regardless of what he's done, he deserved warrior's death. Okay, well. I'm going to die. That's what's going to happen. But at least progress was made. The armor reduction on Stomp, I think, carried. Okay. Feeling a little better about this. Must find more stuff to cook with. Too greedy. Ooh, shit. Didn't die. Food. Glorious food. Probably shouldn't. It's gonna lower my health way too much. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Not worth it. Please contain food. Okay, that way. Oh, you know what? I should be destroying all this stuff. Yeah, food. I think I need to get multiple of them over there. Like, it's a patience game. I can't be bothered. It's not worth it. Do what I can with this. This has already been a really good run, so. Anything at this point is a bonus. Okay. Wait. No, it's nothing. I thought maybe there'd be a secret or something. Revive from fatal blow and regain 50% can occur one time. I'm taking it. I don't have full health anyway. Okay, next area. Requires echo boots, hang on. I don't have echo boots. Stairwells collapse, no way to get up there now. These wretched black roots were probably the cause. Shit. I can't get up. Oh, okay, I see. That's so annoying. Okay, the boots are there. I have to sacrifice health, I think, to get there. How in the... No, there's no way. That can't be the way. I don't know. If I had upwards dash, that would work, but I don't. That's too much on an awkward angle to go down. I think I can go here. Whoops. Okay, I'm basically fucked now. Wait, what's this? Another door. You need an heirloom contained in the gatehouse's tower. The entrance is directly above the gates. Hey Doc, what's up? How's it going? Man. I can get up this far, but then... At this point, this is where it goes to shit. Like, I don't know. Oh my god. Okay. That was some leap of faith shit. Got it. Okay. Oh, man. Echo kicks now. It can strike resonant objects and projectiles. Awesome. Echo kicks reset your dashes. This is like some Celeste shit. This is really cool. Careful. Oh my god, I'm fucking this up. That way. Oh, that's it. Got it. Okay. Oh, what? You ass. Another one. Ooh, I don't like... Okay. Jeez. What the fuck? Why are they shielded? It's okay. What the fuck? I just want to get as far as I can in this area, and that's it. Holy shit. Okay, I see that. That's going under. That was a bit of a leap of faith on my part. Oh, it's on the other side. Okay. I'm pretty much fucked unless I find food. Yep. Okay. Good run. I guess I do some upgrades. 3,450, that's a lot. Increase gold gain for certain traits. I'm thinking. Increases your starting resolve amount, yeah. Relics cost less resolve. There we go. Thank you. Masochism plus colorblind regained 50% something something. But that's where I'm gonna leave it. I need to get some food. I've been streaming for like 6 hours. This game is a lot of fun. They've definitely improved it over the first one. I'll definitely play more of it, but for now, I am going to take a break. I'm gonna eat. And if I feel like it later, I'll do some more Elden Ring. But for now, that'll be the end of the stream. So, if you're here for Oracle of Seasons and Rogue Legacy, thanks for watching. I appreciate you spending your time with me. Yeah, have a good rest of your day if I don't see you again.